The Liberty Bank Surprise Squad is on the road again, this time taking us to Farmington. We stopped to pick up enough food from Truffles to feed an army, or at least some members of the Connecticut National Guard. They load the car up, and we head to Yukon Health Center to complete the mission.
We're with the Liberty Bank Surprise Squad from Channel 3.
Awesome.
So we wanted to just drop you off some breakfast food, some coffee, some juice, hopefully. You can take a break and actually enjoy it for a second, but this is just our way of saying thank you for showing up for the state. We appreciate all of your hard work.
Nearly 60 guardsmen were working on setting up surge capacity on the 7th floor of the academic building, supporting our healthcare system during the coronavirus outbreak. Something Captain David Pitlick says he never thought he'd see.
Maybe a hurricane response, maybe some other natural disaster, but a pandemic is something we knew was possible, but it's never something that we really thought was going to happen.
Units have been spread out all over the state, working for weeks.
You're always ready for that call to get, you know, and to put your entire life on hold and then go do this other thing. It's kind of like the Clark Kent to Superman.
True superheroes. So of course, the Liberty Bank Surprise Squad, like the entire Connecticut community, is showing support for our military.
The support's been absolutely great. So people, obviously, they're seeing a lot more of us. We're not just out training one weekend a month and 2 weeks in the summer. You know, we're all over the place. We're in the news. We're driving by. But the support has really, really been amazing.
Thank you, guys.
Thanks so much.
I think in general, this reminds me personally of the post 9/11 era. The same thing, a lot of community support, people kind of dropped their political everything, and it was just, we are Americans and we're all in this together, and I'm sensing that right now, it's wonderful.
We are all in this together, and we say thank you to our military men and women for their continued service. With the Liberty Bank Surprise Squad in Farmington.
Thank you.
You're welcome, thank you.
I'm Caitlin Francis.